Okay, so before I start the vacuuming, I'm going to give you a little bit of history on this old worn out jacket, rocker's jacket. Now, the reason it's in this state is because a few years ago, and I was wearing this, and at the time I had my hair in a certain way, and I had tons and tons of hair lacquer on it. And the fireball went all round me. And I was lucky to escape with, this happened afterwards, obviously, where it got melted. You can see it's just flaking away, which I'm going to vacuum all that off. So the jacket got melted a little, and I got a little scar there on my hand. And I was lucky to get away because I'm protected with zero to no damage apart from my coat. So that's a little bit of history on my old worn out leather jacket. Now I'm gonna vacuum it for you. It is right tatty, look, proper old and tatty, you know.